All right, mic test, mic test. Okay. Here we got two people. Finally. Might be able to do something now. Go on, show up. Shouldn't take that long. Hey, how long does it take you to summon? Oh, wow, really? Trying to get one more person. I'm trying to max out the amount of people I can have. These motherfuckers like to jump. The thing is that I almost beat them by myself, but I can't do it alone. They didn't design this to be did one-on-one unless you're just extremely OP. But I'm not like that, so. Oh, yes, finally. Oh, dude, yes.
Shoot the intel.
Bitch. Oh, fucking shit, man. Gone. Fucking gone. Gone. Holy hell, man. Oh, I have never dealt with such an annoying ass ball. Not only did they make it a player versus player, but the person that's losing can return home, and then somebody else can just get summoned in their place. Now, granted, the health doesn't get back full, but still, that's kind of like a dick move. Somebody else don't want to fight, so they just throw themselves into the mix. That's some asinine shit for you. Let's see where this is going to leave us. Where are we going? Any more surprises? That dragon is still at large. Who the fuck is this? A woman, in short, praised the tight spot. Wow. Okay. Bounce ahead. Do it. Ah, he broke it. That was the most expensive garbage egg, you asshole. Oh. Assuming this means you're woke. Oh, yes, I came here to kill you. Oh, I just might spare your life here. Show me them titties. Oh, you gonna heal the egg? Oh, you gonna do that? Miracles! Miracles! Oh, holy man. Oh, man, so that's what you look like underneath all that makeup. Oh, yeah, so this whole place is a barren wasteland. So, does that mean? What does that mean? Place is a wasteland now, so I don't know what that's supposed to mean. Dude, this whole area is bare bones. Like, what? Like, something right there.
Oh, Filianor. Help me, please. The Red Hood has come to eat us, to eat our dark souls.
Red Hood? What? What? I don't know if I'm supposed to strike this dude down or what. He had it rough. I'm gonna let you just let you continue on your last days. Like you seem better. Ceremonial spears. Oh, never mind. All the more, no hope ahead. What else do we have? Did the Red Hood came to eat him? Who's the Red Hood? Pretty sure he's not talking about the other Robin. So, type of mangled up mess they gonna summon this time? So like everybody just got devoured. His life hanging on by a thread. Look, it's the Red Hood. Isn't that? Wait a minute, that's that dude.
What? Still here?
Wait a minute, that's that dude from the Ashes of Ariando, isn't it?
Hand it over, that thing, your dark soul.
No, wait a minute, he was the Gale.
For my
that's that dude,
lady.
Yo! He's the guy that got you in the Ashes of Ariando. Flame Knight Gale. Fuck you, Gale. That was some asinine shit. That was already going too. Yes, you really. So if you're gonna help anybody here, you would really have to run. Because this whole thing is the boss area right here. Flame Knight Gale. He's also the one that helped you. He's also the one that you have an option to get help from when you're going against the Demon Prince, who that's the first boss of the area. So they really rounded up this DLC kind of nice. That's a plot twist. Alright, let's go. I don't mean to leave you, dude, but I gotta get my stuff. But crap. Not though, you can come all the way back here. Where's that? Right here. Nice. Oh, come on. It's fine. I just gotta go back to the Lorthic castle and get more embers. But that right there is.